Piece of cake. Yeah, that's much faster. Cake. Awesome.
Woohoo! I didn't do it. Look, that wasn't part of the deal. Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to my... Homie, leave...
It's crashing time! You're not gonna get more? Eat my dust! Eat my dust, dust eater! Oh, I forgot my mission. Sweet.
Cooler. I gave it to Barney.
What?
Hey, I found my lost nachos. I'm a lean, mean speed thingy. Wow, this car sure can take a beating. Almost done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of his stupid family. Stupid inhaler. Duh, on top of the dump truck. Woohoo! Alright!
Well, that was a terrible park.
Gotta return to stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself.
Hey, Homer.
Let's do this thing. Ouch, my bikini zone's chafing.
How's about getting off the road?
What the heck were you thinking?
Nothing lasts forever.
Back to the jails, Tyson.
Just call me Air Homer. So long, suckers. Way to ignore the speed limit.
Oh, come the fuck on. What was that? What the fuck was that? Oh, man. Back up, don't fail me now. Oh. That doesn't look good. Oh shit. What happened to my Homer 1? I don't know what you mean. Are you talking about... Wait, oh no, what am I doing? I shouldn't select. I don't know, maybe I've just gotten really good at doing Homer 1, because I keep thinking I'm really shit at Homer 1 and resetting. Hey, Neonic, how's it going? Well, cutscene time. That means I can see just how shit that Smithers was. Oh, that's rough. That's very rough.
Go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms.
But no, hidden splits for this run, because I keep getting demotivated. I mean, let's be honest, I'm definitely going to take another peek during the crop circles, but...
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
It's crashing Sweet!
And the crutch. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Oh. Everyone sucks but me. Mr. Bird.
I'll do my best.
Let's do this thing. The vibration. Tickling my feet. Eat my dust.
Very disappointed in you. Now I wish I had a
Hi, Homer.
Piece of cake. Homer hates losing. Homer smash.
Oh dear, that was almost a disaster. Sports car.
Just give me a sec.
Blessed run.
Whoa.
I'll get you, Bart. Just like I got Charlie and Nan.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. And damn your lightning fast wit.
Okay, maybe not.
Fire in the hole.
Fuck off, Skinner, please. I really want to reset right now.
Smell you later, Stinky Gator. That's the bomb. That was totally awesome.
I don't know why, but I've been getting rammed by him every single fucking time for like the last like week or something. It wasn't always a guarantee, but now it is.
Sorry, Buck. Let's roll. Time to lay some rubber down. Move it or lose it, Tool.
Yes, we absolutely should. So, I mean, when's good for you?
This is a really bad day.
Not the detailing.
Oh god, I do not like the nerd right now. Holy shit, he is totally gonna spin me out. I can feel it. No, come back! Yes!
Bart Simpson at your service.
This is too cool for school.
I am so sick of this happening.
That was dumb. You know, maybe I should actually try and learn strats before I attempt them in runs. That would be a sensible thing to do, right? Oh,
out of my way, man.
Why do I keep forgetting to wait for Bart to say what's up? Nine AM what time zone?
Now find a satellite dish. Who has those anymore?
Yeah, is that your time zone or is that BST? Yeah, I don't really do mornings. I tend to go to sleep at 5 in the morning and wake up at 5 in the evening, but oh, I can make an effort. It'll be fine. Yeah, 11, that sounds good. Yeah, so that's what, in 12 days? Okay, look, Fastapoo has worked for me exactly once. Right? What I just did there is consistent.
Keep
You say that, and yet I can't do it. And let's be honest, nothing is as easy as it seems when you're driving the Cletus truck.
No problemo.
Oh, missed the box. Three. Right, let's see how I can fuck up sellouts today.
Here's your lap. You got it. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Do they need gaps in the scheduling? I honestly have no idea. Yeah, it's probably best to give it, like, a couple hours gap. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Game, please. Game, please! We'll talk more about this when I'm not running. So that was the worst sellouts I've had in a long time. Although I feel like I say that every run.
Well done.
At least I've stopped choking on the cutscene skip. 100 FPS for the win. Oh no, you'll probably beat me. What's your PB now? Is like 142 or something? Oh god, that was such a bad reset. Yeah, I'm probably not going to get a 142 anytime soon. Like, I mean, I have a 144, but I still struggle to get a 145, so... You lost a sub 140 to that kid. Yeah, no, you're gonna absolutely curb stomp me. Yeah, I feel that.
I'm gonna have to do so much babysitting to pay for that.
Oh, I'm so lucky he jumped forward there. Yeah, don't worry, I will... I can make this work. Well, okay, I say I can make this work, but I'm about to choke this, so... You know. They already fucked it up. Come on, just be nice. There you go. Not good for my insurance. Playtest is bringing the pass. G-Man Cricket. I am a mean Vindaloo machine.
Kid power!
Eat pickup, city folk. Playtest is bringing the pass.
Yeah, no, I had a good, like, week or two of never choking Cletus, and then I started choking it again, and now I'm scared of it again.
Professor Fr- Easy as pie. The number, that is. Grandpa! So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Time to hit the streets! Maybe a soy pop would perk me up.
Oh no, fuck you, boss. Yeah, no, that's pausing, unpausing pans and like ESS and all that stuff. I haven't even begun to touch that kind of stuff yet. I probably should for the tourney, but brain small. Oh sure, of course it's easy, it's just a matter of knowing when I can do it. Anything without black bars, oh well that's certainly helpful. This is a disaster by the way, this first car. Uh-oh, he's gonna escape. Oh, fucking hell! I hate you. That was sketchy. At least that last car went well. Excuse me. Now, place your bets. Is Snake going to fuck me? That's pretty brutal. It's just like this drop is brutal. Tell you what, that was one of the rare occasions where he dropped it on the wrong side of the bridge and I didn't miss it. So I guess that's good.
Is now. One fish delivered to a happy home.
That was almost really swag. Right, how can I fuck this up today?
Let's just do this thing. Lisa Simpson at your service. Wow, my hair. Sweet forward momentum. Speed, glorious speed.
Not gonna lie, that actually worked pretty well. I will... From now on, I will call that the cliff limo. Okay, here's where the run probably dies. Like, again, I can't see my splits right now. I've hidden them so that I don't just reset every 2 seconds. But, I don't need to see my splits to know when I've royally fucked this mission up. So, we'll see what happens. And there it is. Oh my god, and a garbage truck. It's always a fucking garbage truck. Fuck garbage trucks. I hate this game. I hate this mission. Right, tell me, am I red right now?
Excuse-
I'm not red. It's a Christmas miracle. Uh-oh. Okay, it's not crashed. Good shit. Oh, that was close. Oh, physics. What was that? Well, can I please drive today? Oh god, no, I'm not gonna have time to get that. Good shit. Oh, I'm gonna get hit and run now. Fuck. I have no doubt that it's better. I just, I don't know. Canyon Arrow funny. Oh no, 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 this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Come on. How the fuck did I not fail that mission? Jesus. Oh my god, I missed the bang. They remembered that I could do it there. I don't know why, but... My coins are always fucked here. It's fine. Don't worry about it. If it makes you feel better, I'll fucking get Flanders coins. Well, I mean, look, I've only just started taking the ghoul coins in Homer 1 out of my run. But I'm now also getting Beach and Krusty Lou coins and Lisa. So I figure that balances out. And if I don't get busted, then I don't need to do any coin grinding in Bark 2. So... Gil coins. What are the Gil coins? No, I said school coins. I know, funny accent, hard to understand.
I wish I had some really big tires like I saw on the TV ones.
Mm, I just had that thing.
Ah. No tire jump today, Stadge.
Ha 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 ha!
Simpson, at your service. Nice girls finish fast.
Sad day for generic characters.
This is the worst town.
Do my best.
I just miss the... Yeah, because I get it during, like, the chase sequence. Like, here. Because what that does, or so I've been told, is once you, when you're getting the church box during this sequence, then you're far enough away from the sedan that you don't need to worry about the soft lock. Unless, of course, he goes the stupid way. And he's softlocked! Holy shit, I hate this game. I absolutely hate this game. Look at this garbage. You know, it's just my luck that he would go through Krusty Burger and softlock. Whilst explaining how to avoid the soft lock. What kind of drop was that, by the way? Behind the dumpster. Very helpful. Yes, I'm in Canyonero again. Like I said, it's funny car. Nope. Because, I mean, look, I understand one of the advantages of getting the Malibu Stacy car is that it means you don't have fucked physics, right? But is it actually, like, faster? Because it seems like you're losing a lot of time to run over to the phone booth and get it out. And I'm a risky boy. What game? What was that? One thing you should know about me is that I don't give a fuck what's standard and what isn't. I do things my own way. I have my own style, and it's bad. So, ooh! I'm not hating the look of this run. A rainbow ketchup logic. Very interesting.
It's me with a banjo. No, I never reached with a raccoon like a Nazi one. So I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing. Where was I? Right. Now, the first time I rode in a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe...
Well, I'm not liquid, am I? I'm clearly not liquid.
It was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio.
But no, like I'm saying, I know that it's standard, but is the Malibu Stacy car actually faster than the Canyonero? Thanks for the jails, Critch. I mean, I just thought people went for it because better physics, right? It would help to actually have the game in focus when I'm trying to go to the menu.
Just let me catch my breath.
Oh, the ESS makes it worth it. I see. Well, I'm still not doing ESS yet, so... So you win back the time loss of the ESS. And then you don't have to worry about physics. Yeah, no, it makes perfect sense. I'm not saying that it doesn't make sense. And once I've learned ESS, which honestly is probably going to require me to relearn most of the game just because of how used I've gotten to spamming enter during cutscenes. Oh my god. That fucking camera pisses me off so much. Yeah. Once I've got ESS going, yeah, I'll switch to Malibu. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, I'm sure there is. It's just, I'm gonna have to, you know, choose a button and then get in the habit of spamming that instead of enter, and that's gonna be a lot more difficult than I make it sound. I have smooth brain. Right, time for a scuffed cola truck. Let's go. Game, please. Uh-oh. No! Oh, I've had no graphical glitches, Critch, because it turns out my graphics card was dead. I've got a new one now, and everything's cushy. I mean, all good, except from the fact that I'm, like, almost £1,000 poorer now, but yeah. I'm at least not worried about technical difficulties during the tourney. Yeah, jeez. Got 6700 XT. Oh, look at this Austin Powers bullshit.
feels good to stretch my gains.
Well, that's fuck.
Sorry about
that. Oh dear.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Break My Legs.
Ooh, I wasn't expecting that much damage. Let's go.
Get that hoopty rig off the road.
Traffic, please. Man.
Whoops! What's the big idea? Oh my goodness! Oh. Ooh, polygons.
Oh, that was close. Now, as Lobster says, hardest strat in the game, right here. Did it. Oh. Game. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Seems that you're
thinking, sir. Social club. Looks like Apoon Asapima Petalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Stan. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. My giant goddess is slowing me down. Your misfortune is most entertaining to me. This is just between me and you, random object.
Game, please. Right, is everybody ready for some tilted baby van shenanigans?
Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. Fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Oh, I smashed my skull. I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine.
Well, this isn't quite the strat, but it's a strat. Or it was, for a moment.
Admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. I have ruined my pants for this.
That wasp had collision, by the way.
machine. I must finish hand over your... Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Takes more than that to kill me.
Well, that didn't quite work, does it?
Should sleep more.
Wow.
Sir, this... Oh, better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the Vital magazines.
Yeah, mindless destruction. This town is going to pay for it.
Excellent.
One side, Roadhog dude.
Your failure shames you! Yes, you!
Awesome to the max!
Hey, watch it!
Look, you.
Well, this is scuffed. Alright, time to fuck up Curator as well. I didn't even get the fucking box, did I? Oh.
You come back here.
Oh. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. That was a fucking lamppost. I could have made something of that. God damn it. Yeah, I am now willing to admit that coins are indeed fucked. Great. Oh, fuck you, game. That was fucking garbage. Literally spawned the cop where Bart fucking stands. Fucking bullshit, dude. Oh, come on! Oh, no. I've royally fucked this.
Just give me a sec to catch my... Hey, Kearney! Barney, we're... No problemo!
Uh-oh. Run's dead?
Oh yeah, baby. Bring it on.
There we go. Jesus Christ.
I don't remember these being here before.
Why didn't you do that?
No, biggie. Gimme, gimme, gimme. $900.
Professor Fr- Bart Simpson at- Fine by me.
Oh, thank God.
Watch it, buddy.
How about a harbor next time? Whee! Oh, awesome, man. That was the best ride ever. Full speed ahead. I show this laser gun to Krusty. You have to believe me.
If I can get FMJ Strat as well, then this might shape up to be a very good run.
No problemo.
Still don't know what my splits are, but whatever.
Take that.
Okay, well, this is fucked now. Traffic, please.
Fire in the hole. Take that.
Okay, that was not bad for Scuff. I really need to not get busted here to have even the slightest chance of doing semi well. Oh, I thought I hadn't picked it up.
Eat my dust, dust eaters.
How's Bob get home?
Uh-oh, that cop is really too close. No, 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 no! I don't like you. I don't like any of you. You all suck. Oh, this coin situation is not good. It is workable though. We'll be fine. Maybe.
Dad.
It's crashing time.
Bart Simpson at your service.
Oh no, do not give me wonky steering now. This is the worst fucking time. Oh, why did it have to be wonky driving now, of all times? I couldn't even turn around enough. Broken ass fucking game, dude.
Dad?
Sweet.
Fucking run into Tombstone, why don't you?
More.
I'm not even smoking after that? It's a miracle. Whoa, physics! Calm down. I'll be quicker just doing this, won't I?
I'm glad you-
Piece of cake!
Hey, watch it, Buster! That hurt because I didn't have a good... Ow! Professor Frank rides again!
Need to find. It's crashing. Sweet.
Slow down.
Looks harder than it is.
Woohoo!
Uh-oh, it's that black car again. Ooh, it has the speed of a sub boss combined with the tenacity of a level boss. I didn't do it. In your face! Wow, I need a disco nap. Ooh, my brain is tickling my feet.
Oh, that was bad. That was very bad. Probably lost a good few seconds there.
I blame society.
Oh, that Hearse could have killed it.
Nothing lasts forever.
Oh, oh, I hate this. I hate everything about this right now. Yeah, mindless destruction. Oh my god! Can I please regain control of my vehicle? Thank you. Just do it, just do it. There we go. Thank you. Good cops. Appreciate it. Fucking. That one was my bad, to be fair.
Somebody tell me what just happened.
Take that.
Okay, it's time to find out. Did I PB or did I not? Oh, wait. 143. Yeah, that's a PB. Why is it red? Why is it red if I PB'd? Someone tell me what I've done to my fucking live split. That should be blue.
Imagine that. Scared of some harmless nuclear waste. So very harmless.
Hold on. Edit layout. Timer.
That fortune teller was right. I do end up dying in a spaceship crash.
Dad, I'm really proud of you for rescuing us all.
Well, okay, I know it's red. I don't know why it's red, but it should be blue. That is a PB. So, yeah. Yay. Yay. Right. That's awesome. I'm really happy with that. So, I guess I'll post this in the shower card.
At least our show was a success.
Why did we go to Earth Heaven when we died?
At least we don't have to sit through the stupid video game credits. No!
Do 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 do.
Da 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 da.
Ah.